Hey everyone, today we're going over a lick from a Joe Bonamassa live version of I Gave Up Everything For You Except the Blues, and it's a pretty cool lick. It's in the key of D minor, and let's get started on it here. Alright, so this one, again, using the D minor pentatonic scale with a note mixed in there from the D minor scale to B flat. And really important on this one is to pay attention to the technique that Joe Bonamassa uses when he's picking it. The first part of the phrase there, you have to pick that down, it has to go down, up, two upstrokes in a row, otherwise your pick doesn't land on the downstroke on the next note on the B string. Why does it have to do that? Well, to get the speed that Joe Bonamassa is playing that lick at, he's doing a thing called economy picking. So he does this. So to line that up, that part there where we're going that fourth from the G string on fret 14 to fret 15 on the B. To get those going down strokes like that, you have to end on that upstroke on that E string, otherwise it won't work out right, and you won't be able to pick it the way he does it. So pay really close attention to the picking of that. That'll make the lick a lot easier to get down. As far as scales go, yeah, he's kind of using two different positions of the D minor pentatonic scale. I'll show them to you right now. And now this one. So yeah, go through that. That's a pretty cool lick, and it's kind of like in an Eric Johnson style as well. That was a big influence on Joe Bonamassa. Definitely worth practicing getting the technique down, because you could use that over the neck, using your pentatonic scales anywhere on the neck in any key. All right, I hope you enjoyed this. Good luck with that, and I'll see you around.